Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of number 167. So let's start. So if you want to find out the prime factors of 167, you need to write the number like this. And before solving this, you must know what prime numbers are. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by one and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so what we'll do, we'll start with the lowest prime number that we have, that is 2. Is this 167 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because 167 is an odd number. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number that we can have, that is 3. Is this 167 divisible by 3? No, not with 5, not with 7, not with any other prime number. Why so? Because 167 is prime itself. And because it is a prime number, so it is divisible by itself only. And when you will do so, you will get the value as 1. Once you get the value as 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 167, that is 167 itself. So this was all about prime factors of 167. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.